I used to be a little bit of a hater, but I like it all now. I actually do. My old age. I'm a happy dude now.
I can see it in you, brother. That's really refreshing to be around you. Also, something about your presence made me feel comfortable with playing tech house.
You can play techno if you want.
Man, if you want to play techno, we can do it.
Yeah.
Techno with Anyo.
Coburg up late with Anyo, starting in 4, 3, 2...
It's Coburg up late. Ladies and gentlemen, joining us in the garage tonight. He's been firmly in the Melbourne scene for 20 years and he's played 4 to 9 gigs every single week since then. He's a key figure of the Fireball crew, holding down a show on Kiss FM for 10 years, a residency at Tram for 13 years, and releasing his own original music for 15 years. This pure and gentle soul really just wants to make you happy, and he'll be doing so with a whole heart tonight. Welcome, Anyo!
Doof, 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 in the air tonight. House music from home never felt so right. Now your neighbor's awake in the 3058. It's Coburg up late.
Peace.
Peace.
How you going? You're a peace-loving man?
Yes, I am.
You're an angelic man?
Yes, I am. That's my name.
Are you a spiritual man?
A little bit.
Is there much of a spiritual practice in what you do? I only ask you this because that's
No, not really. I'm just, I just go with the flow, really.
Yeah, that's awesome. Yeah. Breathing's a big thing for you?
Yes.
That's awesome. Should we have a breath together?
Yes.
All right, let's do it.
Okay. Man.
How are you going? What's going on?
Not much, man. Just was walking around the area and just opened the door. And,
I took pity on this guy. He was just walking down the street and he's like, hey, man, you mind if I come in?
Yeah, I've always got my music on me, so you never know.
Well, that's great because I happen to need a DJ and so I'm really honoured to have you here.
Oh, no, it's a pleasure to be here.
Well, we're going to play a 60-minute back-to-back set. You're going to play two tracks. I'm going to play one. You're going to open and close.
Okay.
And we'll chitter-chatter and see what happens.
All right. I'm down.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, we're in the presence of a fantastic DJ. I just saw him warming up beforehand, and I'm genuinely already blown away. Take it away, Mr. Anyo. A true house head from day one. I can see that. Look at that smile. The man enjoys it for the whole week, doesn't he?
Hang on the roof and feel the funk.
Say what?
Put your mind in it, baby, come on. You can do anything you want. Get on the roof and feel the funk. Put your mind in it, baby, come on. You can do anything you want. Get on the roof and feel the funk. Put your mind in it, baby, come on. You can do anything you want.
Shit, you weren't lying. You are definitely bringing the funky shit today, aren't you?
Put your mind in it, baby, come on. You can do anything you want.
for a guy that just wandered in off the street, you seem to know what you're doing. I'm mindful not to distract a man so in the mix. Something pretty major happened.
Yeah.
The Anyo that I'm familiar with, the public figure, the exceptional Facebook media personality, he was at very peace with the world and himself, but I'm not sure if that was always the case.
No, I wasn't. No.
What happened?
I had a bit of an accident around 2001. I had a bit of an accident. I was in a wheelchair for about a year or two. Yeah, it was a bit of a changed my life. Yeah, I'm just happy to be here. I'm happy to support the people around now, you know.
I'm just happy to have you here, man.
Thank you very much.
The man that's come out of the accident seems like he's in a pretty good place.
Yeah, in a really good place right now.
Yeah. How's COVID been for you?
That's actually been pretty good, man.
Yeah, nice.
I love chilling at home with my family, so.
Do you miss the club life?
A little bit. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, I do. I like playing to people. I like playing to bands, so yeah. I do miss that. Everything else, not really.
I bet it's a pretty big change going from 4 to 9 gigs a week to none.
Yeah, that's true. A little bit of weight on, but proud of it.
Proud of it. You're looking good, man.
Thank you.
Sam, our camera operator, is making faces at me like, oh shit, yeah, this is awesome. Shout out to Sam Garvey, Mr. Super Jupiter, rocking the camera, loving your tunes, Anya. Dance as well.
Yeah, I can dance.
This is the most up-tempo, like you said.
Yeah, boy.
Yeah, you like the groove? You like your uppity stuff?
Yes, I do.
Tell me, what? You're a house head from day one. Why? What is it about house music?
I don't know. I think it's just like the vocals, the jacking, shake your ass stuff.
Yes. I love the jacking stuff too, like when those hi-hats are super, super high in the mix. Pulls the whole thing forward, you know?
Sure do.
Yeah. I'm playing a back-to-back set with Enyo. Oh, by the way, is it Enyo or Anjo?
It's really Anjo, but you can call me whatever you want. Actually, like, I've accepted it's Enyo as well. So.
Why? Which was that? Which Australian? Which Ocker bastardized your name? What happened?
I think it's my own fault because I spelled it A-N-Y-O. It's my own fault.
You're trying to make it easier for us.
It's Enyo now.
Swing it like you never swung it before. Let it taste the music and dance. One, I wanna have some fun. Two, I wanna have it with you. Three, while there's moonlight of music and love and romance. Four, swing while
how much
the
time at home have you spent practicing for wizardry like this, mate?
Never swung it before. Let's taste the music.
Oh, I've had a little
dance.
Bit of practice. Practice makes better, man.
That's right, man. You're on the decks a lot at home, aren't you?
Yeah, that's all I do.
That's all you do. That's a pretty good vacation, though. Like, it's a cool hobby.
Yeah, it's fun. I get paid for something that I love, so I'll do it for free if I just don't tell anyone.
I hope you accept a couple of Negronis before the show. Get a load of me with my baby, 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 baby. Ooh, get a load of you. You do, I do, I do, I do, I do.
A guy called Luke Vecchio. We've been sharing tracks, like playing to each other. And yeah, he passed me this one. It's not his track though, but like I heard him play it, and I had to take it off. Yeah. I wanna
have some fun. Now you and Vecchio, you've had a partnership for quite a while, haven't you? While there's moonlight, it's been about a year or two.
So like the whole Bible crew. Yeah, they're my favourite. I'm so happy. So happy they're around.
And you and Becky, you've made a couple of tunes together as well, is that right?
Yeah, I might play one later. So I've got a few that I made on Spinner's OD as well. So I should play that later.
Now, what do you reckon?
You know which one that is.
You reckon we should get Becky on the show one day?
I reckon you should.
You heard it here first, Luke. I'm coming for you. I love your artistry, mate. And me, I feel so pretty. You play with the effects. You know, for me, filtering is just going. Wow. You're like. Vocals, don't you?
Yeah, a little bit.
Super funky, man. This is easily already the funkiest show we've had on here.
Yeah, boy.
I love the nightlife
and the kick on stuff on Sundays, like day spa, like my favorite. That's where everything started for me.
Day spa?
Vibor started because of day spa, so yep. Like, yep. I bow down to that place.
Reckon it'll be a while until we're back at day spa?
I hope so. I hope it's soon. I don't know. Everything I get hopeful for doesn't happen, so we'll just see how it goes.
Right on, man.
What happened?
I'm gonna have to start stealing your music, mate. By the way, if anyone wants to hear this without our rambling over the top, I'll post the Spotify link to every single song you hear tonight. You got your shit on Spotify, mate? Yeah, beautiful. We'll be linking it on www.cobergupload.com. Thanks for tuning in. You're with Anyo. I saw this breakdown coming. Voulez-vous coucher à ce soir? Ce soir? Appreciate it.
Yeah, I love it all, man. I've got to say that this is like the coolest garage I've ever been in. The last time I was in a garage, I was like doing maybe naughty things.
We can do naughty things on Coburg up super late.
Sweet, I'm down.
Can I say this is probably the coolest the garage has ever been, though? Having you in here, mate. Normally there's just this excited, energizer bunny ginger cunt with a mustache. Sitting here doing edits for Chris Hemsworth Fitness Out.
Back.
just missed is a very private conversation from two performers creating the ultimate performance for you. Yeah, don't tell anyone. But I promise that the show is going to be 16% better because of that private conversation. Before we fucking started playing, mate. Can't you listen to directions? Hey, last night, Anya saved my life.
And if it wasn't for the music, I don't know what I'd do. Yeah. Last night, a DJ saved my life.
The man can play and edit.
DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Last night, a DJ saved my life.
That's a different vocal, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
Last night, a DJ saved my
Louis Vega and his wife. Must that work?
Oh, fantastic. Do you know what I was thinking? I was thinking Lou Baker, who did Mambo number 5.
Nah, not that guy.
I was like, is this Mambo number 6? He wasn't going to release that until the pandemic was out.
That's number 11. Remember 11-11.
All around this town. I was trapped in love with you, and I didn't know what to do. But when I turned on my radio, I found out all I needed to know. Check it out. Last night a DJ saved my life. Last night a DJ saved my life from a broken heart. Your local DJ, you better hear what he's got to say.
Okay.
Oh,
always love this vocal here.
Yeah, they ain't a problem that I can't fix, cause I do it in the mix. And if your man gives you trouble, just to move out on the double, and you don't let it trouble your brain, cause way goes trouble down the drain. I said away goes trouble down the drain.
Well, all right. You better hear what he's got to say. It's not a problem that I can't fix, cause I can do it in the mix.
In the mix, in the mix, in the mix, in the mix.
A big fuck up that I was about to happen. He saw it. He was DJing for me. He was backstage DJing.
Everything's mixable. Everything.
Is that a bit of a mantra for you?
Yeah.
Do you feel? like no other, flawless.
Absolutely flawless.
It's not perfection. Like no other, flawless. Absolutely flawless.
That's a COVID-era massage. Congratulations.
Luke Vecchio remixed for one of my favourite artists called James Curd. So it was a big honour for us, for them to ask us. So we're really happy with this. We took a lot of like, put a lot of love into this. Lots of hugs as well. Lots of hugs when we finished that.
You can hear the love. You can hear the love in it. Where's James Curd from?
He's originally from Chicago, but he's living in Adelaide now.
Nice.
Right.
Chicago, one of us Adelaide. Now. You don't normally see those two cities on a t-shirt.
Yeah. He's one of us now.
Sounds like old Claude Von Stroke. It's got that old school Dirty Bird vibe.
It really does.
Like flat beat. It's pretty sleazy, I know.
Yeah, it's a cheeky song.
You're a cheeky boy.
Maybe.
Maybe. I've seen Vecchio's smiles too. He's pretty cheeky as well, isn't he?
Yeah, he's a cheeky guy.
You're a couple of cheeky devils, you big old cheeky boy. Let's get cheeky, shall we? I've got a cheeky tune for you.
Bring it on.
kitchen, bounce, boing, boing.
What we say is that simplicity.
Yes. Oh, it's all about this drift, man.
That.
I look for simplicity in dance music, man.
Me too.
Released yet?
Yeah, it's released. It's on Beatport now. It's actually it's on every platform.
Oh. I might be nasty, but it's 'cause of you.
It sounds like I shouldn't be listening to it. It's like someone's gonna get me in trouble. Like the cops will come to the door at Coburg. They're like, why are you social distancing? That's right. Wait, what the fuck is this naughty song? Get in the fucking car. Right.
Get tested for some funkiness.
I love how strict it is, man. A lot of minimal percussion. Minimal percussion. Radio takes risks that I do not take, and they pay off.
Do you know Brandy? Alexander. Saw in a dream. She was a crazy dancer.
I'm in awe of your skills, brother.
Alexander.
Awesome.
Saw in a dream.
Thank you.
So use me in the morning.
Use me in the evening.
For the heathen, to give them good news for them all to believe in. I wanna reach all kind of men, with all kind of hurts, all kind of sin. Show me I left in the top, beginning and the end. Yo, who will give me the job? I'm here to show that this world is so temporal, and eternity is real and so reachable. It's all written in your name, so give me the hope. I just wanna see them change.
This was the secret DJ conversation earlier.
Watching the body, the smell of the
Totally tone, mate.
With no direction.
As always, right on time, every time.
You're making me forget myself. Let's take a ride across the desert.
Drop it some more James Kurt on this, mate. Thank you so much.
And the sun comes out in the morning light. I can feel you there. Oh, look at me now, look at me now. I'm right here.
Great hour, man. I really appreciate having you here. Hey, are we friends now? Maybe he said off camera though, so we're still officially friends according to the show.
We're best friends now.
Oh, look at me now, look at me now. I'm right here. I'm alright. Oh, look at me now.
I love that bass line. Something so understated can still be so poppy, is like poppy as well. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight we've been joined by Mr. Anyo! Remember, whatever you do, may you do it with passion. And may we all truly endeavour to be kind to each other, the world around us, and ourselves. I've been DJ, be kind to other people. Good night. That's it, mate.
Oh, shit, yeah. I'm not going to sleep properly.